Okay, go ahead.
Yeah. Okay, so my name is Dennis, a teacher of Nasenga CDSS. We have a problem in this library. You can see all these shelves, they don't have books. It's because we don't have donors who can come and donate books for the pupils. So we would like to get, if at all we may have a chance of having donors to send us some books. We like books like geography, we like books like mathematics. We have a problem of physical education books, English, and then we have a problem of physical science books and biology. So you can see, in fact, had it been that we had enough books, they could have covered all this way around here. So we have enrollment of about 200 students. That's from Form 1 and Form 4. And you can as well see even the benches here are not all that enough. We wanted more benches for the pupils to come in and so that they should be making their research comfortably in this room. Yeah, this is what I have to say. Thank you very much, Tony.
Yeah, I am Elton Mafunga, one of the teachers at this school, Nasenga. I am a mathematics teacher. We have a problem in these mathematics, especially in books, and also some materials which are used in the mathematics. As you can see, our library was supposed to be finished with enough books, but the books which we have for mathematics are just very few. As you can see in here, we're just very few of them. So we want to have more of these books so that the students, whenever they learn in the classes there, they can come in here and then find out what to do with here. Check in the books there, and then as they do so, they can at least improve in their lessons. And we also have problems with materials. This area, it has some economic problems, especially in the villages there. The students are coming from poverty-stricken families. So as a result of that, they have problems in having materials for mathematics. For example, mathematical instrument boxes, they don't have them. Scientific calculators, they don't have them. So we would want some other donors might assist us in this, so that we should ease the mathematics. Difficult subject by the students, just because the materials are not enough, they are not sufficient for the students.
My name is Langston Gamblin. I'm a teacher at this school, Nasenga. I teach physical education. Now, as you know, Malawi physical education is just a new subject. Now, we are lacking some equipment. For example, things like javelin, shot put, some balls. In here, I don't have those materials. We are lacking those things like, for example, in volleyball, we need the nets and so on. For other books, at least there are some, but for physical education, there's no problem. So I would like at all if we can provide us, we have some people who can provide us with some books like, well, some equipment, like those things like javelin, shot put, and even balls.